Here we have a Dayton 1/10 horsepower gear motor. We're going to turn it on here and show you that it works. Okay, that is the Dayton 1/10 horsepower gear motor.